Okay, am I back? Hey, Vaelin here. Okay, the game breaking lag is really cool. It's not just me. Let's say, there goes that a bit because, still just been a few minutes again. But, anyways, I want to continue because, I want to at least go through with it, right? Even though obviously this probably won't be the, too fast of a run. But hey, let's keep going. And as you can see, look at it after fight these guys. Wow. Alright, nothing changed. We're still got same not so great gear along with this. Same spot, kept dying over and over again here. Right before the lag, and then the lag, and but we're back in. We're doing it again. I guess I was up on some stairs. I couldn't hit them with the disintegrate down there, so they're just getting free hits in. Wow. Okay, we gotta kill this guy. He's been alive too long. He's been alive longer than us. Got me on edge, I'm going out tonight. Faded on a thread, don't know what's next. I wanna feel alive. I kissed a stranger in a white dress. She put a crown on top of my head. Said every king needs a queen in his bed. I said, hey, girl, I'd like to stay here for a while, just you and I. Far from the places we can't get away from. She said, hey boy, I like your style.
She play me for a while. Poison damage now.
Play me
till the sun rises.
Play me like a violin.
Fire damage. This is resistance. Yeah, so we can do our mana strike. That's damage.
Not coming down, leave my sanity. Up here in the clouds, look what we found. Oxygen we can breathe.
Just trying to get through. About dying. Again.
We can dial down deeper instead. I said, hey girl, I'd like to stay here for a while, just you and I. Far from the places we can't get away from. She said, hey boy, I like your style. I'll let you play me for a while. Play me till the sun rises. Play me like a violin. Play me till the sun rises. Play me till your hands give in. Play me like a violin. Play me till the sun rises. Play me till you can't hide it. Play me like a violin.
There's your time. I guess the fire. Healing effectiveness. If it's okay, sure.
Me cancerously. And
not sure if I should do that. Like, so I'm doing my AoE, doing a big, hopefully heavy single target, and then, you know, obviously mana for some health and regen. Can I actually teleport?
Speakers loud in the radio, playing old Sublime that we stole online, every verse we know. And we hadn't had a clue if we'd make it by noon or even where we'd go. We don't need a map, everywhere is home. We don't need a map, everywhere. The tank said E and we all agree that we're just too broke. Fill it back up, so we left your truck on the road with Rome. Then we found a motel with a cigarette smell, so we knew we're close. We don't need a map, everywhere is home.
We don't need a map, everywhere is home is where I can find some peace of mind to make my own way. I don't know where I will end up, but I'll find it someday. Keep on searching, engine burning while we're turning it around. But don't get left behind on the road. Music up when he raps about hope. We hold our thumbs high and hope someone is kind enough to give us all a ride. And we wouldn't have a clue if we'd make it back to or even where we'd go. But we don't need a map, everywhere is home. A foot stopped on the street, said, where you trying to be? We said we don't really care, we'll know it when we're there. On down the road, he flipped on his radio. Santeria started slow, so we knew that we were close. Home is where I can find some peace of mind to make my own way. I don't know where I will end up, but I'll find it someday. Keep on searching, engine burning while we're turning it around. Don't get left behind on the road. Don't get left behind on the road. Home is where I can find some peace of mind to make my own way. I don't know where I will end up, but I'll find it someday. Keep on searching, engine burning while we're turning it around. But don't get left behind on the road.
Obviously my damage ain't too great, so let these guys fight him for me. Like, they got him down halfway from me. Less than halfway. Go team.
All I wanted was a part-time lover. Undercover, take my breath away. don't you sing me a happy song? Scorpion sting, I don't wanna bleed. Tell me that I'm not lost. Oh, Raven, won't you sing me a happy song?
Finished it at 18. Wow. All right.
Save me. You should never break me. You're the thing that makes me be afraid of myself. Don't tell me you're sorry. Just say a thing to stop me. Help me break the silence. Come and save me from myself.
Okay, well, thanks for watching. Glad we made it through that. Surprise, I actually made it through with that low level, but there at the end, I mean, I was able to just run through and not really get hit. It was that one part where it was just death, death, death. So maybe if I specced into like teleport reward, or I could have like a shorter cooldown or something, or just, you know, stronger so I can survive the hits and run through a bit faster, then that end part would be super quick. I'm glad I specced into this later, because I guess disintegrate was too much mana, glacier probably a little too much, and elemental nova just wasn't doing near enough damage. But yeah, as you see, we made it to 18. I didn't see what this amulet was. Oh, we couldn't use it anyways. 22. I'll transform. Okay. But yeah, so kind of what not to do, but also, I guess, you know, maybe I'll try again and kind of do something a little different. Work it out a little better. Yeah, and I probably should have done my passes better. Like, I guess I didn't really need this. I was doing it so I could do melee mana strike, but I probably didn't need it if I was just going to do, like, volcanic warp anyways. Or disintegrate, I mean. Intelligence is overall for all my spells. That was just to get some kind of damage for if I did the element. And obviously survival with, you know, mana. About mainly survival, yeah, there. Well, all right. Thanks.